To connect the smart lock with Wi-Fi, you need to go to the setting, *#, your password. Option number 2. Option number 1. Again, option number 1. Then you need to go to your phone, open Wi-Fi, Bluetooth and location services. Then you need to go to Toya Smart app, Aid device. Sensors. Bluetooth and Wi-Fi sensor. Change from Bluetooth to Wi-Fi mode. Confirm the indicator is blinking. Blink quickly. Next.
The problem is that this one is, I'm thinking how it will be. This one will be this color. This one will be white color. This one will be black color.
Now when you ring the bell,
I just don't like the form, it's like very messy. This is my concern.
Now when you ring the bell, you will get a live video of the person standing at the door.
Please keep a proper distance.